Hello, this is another Sony Vegas tutorial, and today I'm going to show you how to make cinematic titles in Sony Vegas Pro 9. Now, making these titles is very easy, and you can use them for anything such as trailers, promotional videos, etc. So, I'm going to go to the timeline, right-click, and press Insert Video Track, then go to Insert Text Media. Now, the font I'm going to use is called Space Marine, and you can download it in the description below. So, set this to 48 font, and type in whatever you want the title to say. So, you can just go to properties, and you can either leave it at a white color or you can leave it at a gray color depending on how much texture you want your title to have. So after that, you go to Video FX and find spot map. Now for most Pro 9 users, they'll have 4 different kind of presets in this section. I have 6 because I made 2 custom presets, and if you want my custom preset, in the description also. So all you have to do is drag any 4 of these spotlight and apply this to the text. You'll see that it'll give you like a silvery texture to the text, and you can change the settings of this. Alright, well I'm just gonna use my own presets because I forgot what the settings were. You'll see that, hold on, we'll have a silver texture look to the title, and that's it. So as always, subscribe, comment, and rate, and if you have any questions or requests, always ask in the comments or just send me a message.